Today, guys, I'm gonna be flying my DJI Phantom 4 drone. Now, I don't have a lot of experience with this drone since it's brand new. This is my first drone I've ever purchased. So according to the DJI app, I have less than 2 hours of flying experience and roughly 32,000 total travel distance. Now this is my first drone purchase ever. I've never had a drone previous to this, and I know it's a big risk to take, but surprisingly this drone is extremely easy to fly. There's a beginner's mode and there's an advanced mode. I started off in beginner's mode for maybe 30 minutes or so of flying and then went straight to the advanced mode. With that being said, let's take this thing for a spin. You can be my guiding light. Keep me company in the night. That's all I need. All I want is for you to stay a little longer now. With arms around me like a border. Like the air I breathe, I let you in. Keep me warm underneath my skin. Cause that's all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed that video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Until next time.